Look at him. He's dead. At last. Finally. I hate this guy. He was a good character, though.
At least the rescue's going well.
Don't want you to say anything about this, Mimir. Or you're probably gonna have to. An enemy? Get over it. Okay, there we go.
Yeah. Not sure, but, try?
No! Sit tight! We'll figure something out!
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow! Easy!
To me! Bow!
We, got company back here.
Oh, no. Okay. We're almost there, right? Archers ahead! Oh, seriously?
No, no!
Hey, I'm a Drake. You okay? Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
I like this.
We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
Oh, thank goodness.
About to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course. There's people here.
Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
Well, who's this?
This is bad.
Hang on!
What the heck?
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
No, you didn't. Crap. She's gone. And I just met him.
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see.
That's it. He's gone.
He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
How'd you even get hurt anyway?
Lunda.
What the?
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuffed you like a damn pig. No.
Come on.
Mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
Whatever they
gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
It was necessary, not because it was written.
Heimdall down. He's dead, bruh. Whew, let's go.
Prophecy holds that Gjallarhorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
What the heck?
What does that mean? Helga smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helkas.
So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Yeah.
You can always try finding Helka some other time.
Yeah.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. Blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Thank you. And we're back.
You are the best.
Oh, what's up, boys?
Hey, tell her she's the best.
Oh, back. The heroes of the hour. I want to hear
Alright, I'll go ahead and get that.
Family crests? I'll take them.
I can inspire people.
Ooh, this is gonna be a lot.
Keep your bits in all the right places.
Okay, now we're good.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stain. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it.
That's why I like Brock. He's cool. Alright. Now we continue. Just have to upgrade.
Hey. You think so?
Enough.
Bro, he just said a couple things.
Look at that. You really did it. How, in all the nine realms, did you manage to kill Heimdall?
I knew our spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody.
Let's drink. Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refused that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
go
I can...
Go back. Go. Back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers, Maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon. Before they figure out what's happened.
Tris, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you,
then I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father, I can do this.
Remember our promise.
You too.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I do too, son.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it.
You mean how we did it?
You got me. And therein lies a tale.
Oh, wait. Aesir bow.
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
Okay. I'm gonna end this one off right here. Oh, okay. Hold up.
Alright.
I'm ending it off right here.